हेलो फ्रेंड्स, तो वेलकम टू माय चैनल। माय नेम इज आनंद। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज। राइट, व्हाट इज अ प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज? सो बेसिकली प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज इट इज सिंपली अ मीडियम व्हिच वी यूज टू कम्युनिकेट विद द कंप्यूटर्स, व्हिच वी यूज टू कम्युनिकेट विद द सिस्टम्स। So programming language is nothing but it is a set of commands or instructions or syntaxes that we use to create a software program. Right, basically there are different languages, C, C++, Java, etc., etc. Every language is used to simply communicate with the systems in the sense computers, because computers, they understand a different language. And humans, we understand a different language. So computers, they will be able to understand only in the form of zeros and ones, which will be difficult for the humans to understand. And humans cannot understand any of our languages like Hindi, English, Marathi, Telugu, Tamil, etc., etc. So in order to simply communicate with the systems, in order to make our systems to do some task, to do some specific task, we have to convey the message to the system in a way they will be able to understand. So for that reason, we came up with different languages like C, C++, and Java, etc. So every language that we can see, or every language that we know of, is a human understandable language. It's not like programming language can be understood by the systems. Programming languages can be understandable by the users. So every programming language have some compiler or interpreters. So they are responsible for converting the human messages or the human programs into machine understandable codes. So these compilers or the interpreters, they convert human programs into bytecode, which will be understood by the systems, which will be understandable by the systems. So based on the bytecode, the system will perform the task. When the task is complete, the result will be again converted to human understandable format. Right? So every language that we can see of, or that we know of, is simply a human understandable language, which means these programming languages cannot be understood by the systems. So simply to make the system understand what the program is, every program is having the compilers or the interpreters. For example, if you see C language, you will be compiling the program. Without compiling the programs, we will not run the programs. For Java also, you will compile the programs. So for some time, for some programming languages, we require to compile the programs before executing them. Whereas for some programming languages, for example, consider Python. So Python, we don't require to compile the program. You can directly run the program. So in Python, we have an inbuilt interpreter, which will be converting the programs into bytecode at the time of executing the programs. Right? So programming language, it is simply a set of instructions or a set of syntaxes or set of variables that we use to create a software program. Right? Thank you.